for 2019, Yamaha has refined its distinct rearward slanted cylinder design for the engine. Using a compact starter motor and lightweight lithium-ion battery, the 2019 YZ250F is now equipped with electric start and a liquid-cooled, dock, or valve. Fuel-injected engine features a forward-position straight-down draft intake with symmetrical intake and exhaust ports. Fuel is delivered by a lighter 44mm throttle body through a new 12-volt Denso injector. A new, higher compression flat-top forged piston has a rib box design for additional strength with minimal weight. Piston, rings, and DLC coated piston pin, along with the offset cylinder configuration, are all designed to reduce friction.